A scary situation along the light rail tracks in Norfolk this afternoon. A westbound light rail train and a car collided at Duke and Butte streets. No one was hurt. There was no damage to the tide. The train was able to continue its route about 20 minutes later. Police say there are no charges at this point.